The Simtech plant in Enns, Austria, operates a small wet research lab. We perform wet grindings for special applications here. Our customers are from the automotive and filler industries, as well as from the mining sector. One of our specialties is the processing of gold or copper ores by flotation. We use a wet process to achieve particle size of less than 30 micrometer in the end product. Here we are in our wet grinding plant. You can see our mixing tank beside me. The base product, delivered by the customer in dry form, is dosed in here, blended with water, and then transferred to the wet grinding process. Now we are standing in front of our agitator ball mill. Here, the slurry that was previously mixed is pumped through the mill from the bottom upwards. The mill is filled with ceramic balls. The size of the ceramic balls depends on the required final particle size of the customer. The coarser the balls, the coarser the final product. The finer the balls, the finer the end product. For example, lime milk has a final particle size 80% smaller than a micrometer. Extremely fine balls are used for this purpose. The instrumentation challenges lay on the one hand in the very small tank required, the integrated agitator and integrated cooling pipes. On the other hand, the very fine and highly adhesive lime milk poses a major challenge. We could only guarantee continuous measurement by using our 80 GHz radar technology and extremely sophisticated drip-off antenna. Oh.